I know. Yeah, I'm still looking for that gang. You ain't never seen two pretty best friends?
Never.
Oh!
Hey, Lewis.
Mark.
I was just at Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? The fuck is Fort Mercer? I couldn't even find the fort we were looking at.
Something you found it? Bravo. I found them. They shot at me and killed my informant.
You did? Fuck, yes. How many?
I don't know, there's a lot of them sitting on the roof. They just fucking capped all of them. I tried to shoot back at them, I could, so I fucking ran.
Fuck. I'm sorry. Well, where's your horse? So you're running here. I didn't hear any horse trots.
I fucking lost it over there. It's gone.
Oh, you're in luck. Come with me.
Alright.
I need to get armsed up. Haven't got much shit on me. You see, I only got this kettleman. Black horse over there. Still be fine. Just get my... Alright. You wanna lead the way?
Yeah, let's go.
So, is this the place?
Yes, it is.
Seems like they got gate security out there.
Last time I was here, they used the element of surprise.
So how are we gonna do this? Gonna go on in, killing them all?
Hey, asshole, stay over there.
Oh, not very friendly, is he?
Wait, shit. You look familiar.
Stop shooting, son.
That's not what I get paid to do.
Really now?
Yeah, I get paid to kill people like you.
People like us? What's that meant to mean?
He was here last week. Stand back.
Boy to the right?
Yeah, that little fucker.
Shut the fuck up. Bitch.
Go.
Hey! Stop!
Asshole.
Shut up, bitch.
Ah. I'll see you in hell.
No!
The hell is happening?
No!
Come here, you motherfucker.
Some bitch.
Come around. Lewis!
It's gonna be a long walk. Don't worry, man. Not that far from Armadillo. Welcome to your new home, asshole.
You have any idea what you're doing, boy? How stupid are you?
I'm not stupid. Whatever you say, you fucking bastard. This is so empty. Let's see. What about this one? Empty as well. Well, the sheriff isn't here yet. Well, sheriff would be Lewis, but don't know what happens to him. Fuck. I'm gonna have to leave you here for now.
Bad idea.
Yeah, well, those bounds are pretty tight. Also, I'll make sure to lock everything up. Safe travels, bastard.
Good seeing you.
Calm down, boy. I'll be back in a bit.
Isn't it my favorite customer?
Give me a drink. I've had a very long day.
What's the problem,
whiskey.
Partner?
Just get me a whiskey, quick.
Alright,
thanks.
Should I put that on your tab?
Yeah, go ahead.
Take care. Where's your friend?
Can't really tell you about that. Let's just say, a bullet in the head. Not sure what's gonna happen with him yet.
Ah, shit.
Seems like the place still looks like fucking dog shit.
Oh, thank you.
I'll catch you around. Goodbye, Alex.
Yeah, hey, beer's on me.
Tell your mother I said hi.
Yeah.
Oh, howdy, Alex. What brings you here?
Well, I just wanted to check up on you.
Yep, I'm doing fine. Left the asshole that I caught right here.
Ooh. Is this your boyfriend?
Yeah, funny guy. Shut the
I'll
fuck up!
Next.
So, yeah, Sheriff, I know you can't break the law, but me on the other hand.
No, just leave it. It's not worth it.
Coward. You won't do it.
You'll hang
later.
Anyway.
Yeah.
What brings you here anyway? Just checking up on me?
Yeah, you and our friend. I wanted to make sure he's okay, but obviously he's not here.
I don't know about that yet. Anything else you need?
Nah, I'm good. Just if you need me to kick his ass and or whatever.
Well,
just,
I'd actually like to offer you a job. I know that saloon is not doing good with money. I know they've been saying rumors around town they're gonna close it because of the rats and the shit stein it's in.
Oh yeah.
So my suggestion to you, Alex, is that you sell that shithole and you join me. I'll give you a better pay.
How much better?
Let's just say enough to buy yourself a nice little house and start a nice little family with nice little Alex is running around eating apple pie.
Well, that's perfect. Oh my god. If you just said that for earlier, oh my god. Jeez. Yeah, sure. Let me just go sell it right now after that explanation.
You hear that, motherfucker? Got another one. Part the team now.
I know the dead
you
body.
You and your friends you got left. Well, you and your best friends. The fucking assholes you got around here are gonna die. Hear me?
I'd like to see you try, son of a bitch.